And so, as you experienced all of this and gathered these stories, what observations and things did you and your team learn about the people of that time?
We learned amazing things because they told their stories in their own words. And when you try to figure out what people think and what their experience is, you can make a lot of mistakes. When you let people speak for themselves, you learn a lot.